Here we have Galacticos versus Denniston. Game for 5th and 6th. Let's see how it goes. Ref, which one's Denniston and which one's... And here's kickoff. Galacticos on Denniston on the ball, sorry. Quick passing. Long ball.
Keep on the ground. Watch out, see?
Goal for Denniston. Oh, unlucky. Saved by the keeper. Tried too much skill there. One each. Oh, too wide. Oops. Shot blocked. Decent touch by the defender. Short balls. Two, one to Galacticos. Oh, no one to pass to but the opposing team. Good passing, shots far too wide. Shot blocked by the keeper. Over the top, can they make something of this? Keeper saved it. Both teams playing with pure intensity. Shots. Shots went too far. Three one to Galacticos. Four one to Galacticos. Saved by the keeper.
That's
over the top. Defender just about caught it. Oh, that is not a foul. No, it isn't. No sub for Galacticos. Shots went wide. So the score's still 5-1 to Galacticos. Balls went out to Alabama. Over the top, defended well. 7-1. I think the goal's 7-1 to Galacticos. Beautiful touch. Can they score their second of the night? Oh, saved by the keeper. Saved by the keeper again. Shots went wide. Saved by the keeper. What a goal. Keeper should be saving that. So that is 8-1 to Galacticos. Over the top. Start again.
Yes, yes!
That is 9-1 to Galacticos. Nine one to Galacticos. Subs for Denniston. Saved by the keeper yet again. N1 to Galacticos. Pass. Ten two. With 9-2 scoring their second of the night. Shots wide. Score still 10-2. Long shot effort. That is half, so the score's 10-2.